across the rink, but that hits a stick. Good work there by Pesci. He feeds Natchez. Natchez plays across. Kuznetsov robbed by Shesterkin. Gensel tries one on the back door, and that doesn't go. Oh, a whisker away from tying this one.
What a pass. Shesterkin knew the pass was coming, but I mean, that's an everything but score. Really patient pass from Natchez to Kuznetsov.
Well, the goaltenders have been shining in this one early. Now Pesci with it. That hits the referee. And it takes a Ranger bounce, but good recovery for Carolina. Still Kaapo Kakko with it. Pesci, he'll give a shove. He'll work right back. And into the corner. As Jones tried to play it down there, and now six players beneath the goal line. It'll pop out. Cooley, he'll try to feed it. That's blocked, and Gensel has it.
Gensel. I mean, just an excellent two-way shift from Natchez. Nearly sets up a goal, and then defensive play when help was needed in the slot at the end of it.
Slavin off the boards. Martinuk does a good job to get a stick to knock that one away from Lindgren. And now Stahl comes up with a turnover on Roslovic. Jarvis overskates the puck. And this one finds Kreider. Kreider tries to go far post, but Kochetkov flashing the leather. He'll hang on. 13:53 left here in the second period. Rangers have a 1-0 lead. But Evgeny Kuznetsov was this close to tying this one at 1.